When I was a kid, I had a fierce rivalry up and running with my sister, my older sister. And it wasn't over grades or boys or who was holier. It was over the love and affection of our baby sister. And when the baby became of crawling age, we used to put her at one end of the living room, and then my older sister and I would race to the other in opposite corners, and we'd clap and scream and call the kid's name and stamp and whistle to see which one she crawled to. And I'm sure that wasn't confusing at all. My psychologist friend said that for most children, they grow out of that phase and go on with their adulthood, but that didn't happen with us. As adults, the stakes became higher with things like who would be the maid of honor at her wedding, and most dramatic of all, who would be the godmother to the child. Now, I wasn't picked in the first round draft. But I was in the second, and being this child's godmother has been the privilege and the pleasure of my life. When she was a baby, I would hover around the crib and count her eyelashes. And now she's almost 21 and she's very busy, but I still hover, waiting for a chance to be near her. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create the dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the boys in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Just like me, they long to be close to you. There she's sitting on the old front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in his beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Now, her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it came to brains, he's got the short end of the stick. But she's young and she don't care. She followed Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she says she's gonna marry that boy someday. She and Tommy at the drive-in movie, parked in the very last row. They're too busy holding on to one another to even care about the show. Later on, outside the Tasty Freeze, Tommy put something on her hand. He said, my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Now, her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he's got the short end of the stick. But she's young and she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She says, even if we have to run away, Mom, I'm gonna marry that boy someday. Her dad is waiting up at 12:30 when they come sneaking up the walk. He says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Her mama breaks in and says, don't lose your temper, it wasn't very long ago. You yourself were just a hayseed plowboy who didn't have a row to hoe. And then my daddy said you wasn't worth a lick. When it came to brains, he's got the short end of the stick. But he was wrong, and honey, you are too. Your daughter looks at Tommy like I still look at you. She's in love with the boy. 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 Meant to be will always find a way. She might marry that boy someday. She's in love with the boy.